earn some money and I'll take some of the pressure off you guys.
Hey, listen.
No, you listen. Because I'm just trying to make things better and I need to know that you understand. If you ever got in trouble, I would be there on the double just to bail you out. If there's anything you lack, you know I've always got your back. That's what it's all about. Think of me as your sidekick, helping you whenever I can. I'm more than just a woman, baby. When the pressure's coming, baby, let me be your right-hand man.
But you're not the man. I'm the man.
You're not hearing me. If you're ever in a pickle, you can call for me and pickle me. How fast I run.
I'm not in a pickle.
You and me should be a team for any dream or any scheme. That's how it should be done. Sure, I'd stay in the background, just smiling every now and again. But just to be a pretty lady, that would be a pity, baby. Let me be your right-hand man.
You know, you should probably listen to her, because she's usually right.
Eat your cabbage.
I am stronger than you think. Don't be thinking I ain't tough. I am where you want to go when the going's getting rough. So when things are going badly.
But they're not.
They kind of are.
No, things are fine.
But if they weren't.
It's okay.
Love.
What?
Quit trying to protect me.
Change the subject, please.
Not until I know that if you're ever in a fix and it's a fix you need to nix, then I'm your go-to guy.
I'm not a guy.
Don't be so literal. And don't forget I'm not a shrinking violet, a solid rock. Hey, am I? So don't be thinking I'll crumble. Whether you know what hits the fan. There's no problem that's too big. When you're married, that's the gig. So don't be a sexist pig. Is it asking too much of you? It's only cause I love you. Let me be your right. In fact, I'll show you that I'm right.
What are you doing now?
I'm gonna get you boys some meat. Maybe I'm your right. Don't put up a fight. I can be your right. Starting here tonight, let me be your right.